Alright, sorry for the cliffhanger there. I know, right before combat, we're about to fight three ogres, but now we're getting back into it. Let's go. Blur, huh? All right. Jeez.
Into the shadows.
Failed the sneak attack, huh? That wasn't a fail for sneak attack. It was max damage on that sneak attack. Dang it! We saved.
Come to me.
Those temps are going to come in handy. Reckless attack. And frenzy strike. Come on, let's go. Alright, good damage, good damage. 5, 17, plus another 14, 31. Okay. Oof. Temps ate most of it, but same story there. Actually, Temps ate all of it for Karlach. Good damage. Good damage. Blade.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
What is my AC right now? Yikes. Okay, not great.
Can't slow down.
That hurt. Temps absorbed a lot of it though. Hoping to neutralize the blur effect and give disadvantage, but that's not gonna happen. Just expand that now. Where are you going? Are you kidding? Nice. Reckless attack. Good. Lump the Enlightened is about to get lumped into submission. Only five? One to deck saving throws. Alright. Hey, every little bonus counts, you know? Especially when you're this low level. Crack support beam. You're kidding. That could have dropped the entire platform on their heads? Aww. The dead. Darn it.
I need to act fast. On I go.
Sacred flame. Okay. Successful there. It's a good thing Fank's an idiot. Darn. Well, at least got a hit.
Something over there. Don't linger.
The fact he's still maintaining concentration on that blur is impressive.
Now.
I wish I had more wizard levels. Neutralize you before you become a problem.
Let's finish this.
Get Karlek into the Twilight Sanctuary aura. Sacred Flame. Thank you. Yeah, Fank's gonna be shut down for a while. Reckless attack. Lump. Miss. Frenzied attack. Alright. Temps once again saved her. The disadvantage is sucking. Nice crit. Oh, it broke him.
Ready.
How I wish there were still such a thing as a 5 foot step. No, you don't want that. I'm glad we kind of moved on from that. Well, shield it is. I have rolled terrible. Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Need him to lose his concentration. Nothing
important is ever easy.
That's a bummer. Finally. Okay. It's definitely for a wizard. Ooh. That's definitely for a wizard. The Diary of Lump the Enlightened. I see what happened. So he ended up probably somewhere in his travels killed someone that had a headband of intellect, put it on, and suddenly he's now dignified or whatever, educated, refined, however you want to view it.
Jimmy on the go.
Shot.
Nothing will stand in my way.
What should I do? Got to press on.
Well, you should help me in the sense that this ogre needs to die. If nothing else, make sure I don't die.
Thank you.
shed haste. New temps, and they're gone.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Yeah, all right, we got him. Gross. But, you know, camp supplies are camp supplies, so.
Very well. Let's have a look.
There better be a soft bedroll in my near future.
I kind of agree. We're gonna take our last short rest of this session.
Well, some rest's better than none.
All right, so. Yikes. All right. But more importantly, somebody looted a headband that was... There we go. Warped headband and midlocked, okay. Right, so... All right, well, where to now?
Nothing. Unless you like trash.
Then keep looking.
Nice view of the goblin camp over there. I have a sneeze building up. Okay. So that looped around. Take some honeycomb, that's always useful. Just noticing it kind of makes a path there, but to where? Anyway.
All right. What now?
Hey! Something bit me.
What's that?
Just an insect. I'm sure you'll survive. Besides, it probably figured you for a tasty treat.
Give me an aboleth over a midge any day.
Alright. I mean, more camp supplies is great. Considering all the fun events. I wouldn't say all the fun events, but
we don't want any trouble, but you're bloody getting some if you don't fess up.
Uh-oh. What's this?
Lads, for the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
Drop the act. Hag, you was the last to see Mayrina.
Just let her go. Please.
Thank goodness you're here, sweetie. I don't know what's come over these boys.
Stop this. We won't ask again.
Failed insight.
Careful. Don't trust a word out of her mouth. Our sister went to the hag, and we ain't seen her since.
Hand over heart, I don't know their sister. I will gladly help you all look for her, though.
Enough. Where is she?
Also, I'm noticing that headband I picked up is gaudy as hell. Okay.
Bollocks! You were supposed to rush to my defense, love. Fat lot of good you are. Some advice? You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed and an apology at the ready. Bye-bye now.
Bloody hells! She just disappeared. Ain't seen nothing like that before.
She could shoot fireworks out of her backside for all I care. The hag has Rina.
It's our sister, Mayrina. She's... well, she was in a bad way after her husband died.
Started saying weird things, like how she was gonna bring him back.
Next thing, she's gone looking for the hag. Of all the stupid things to do. And we haven't seen her since. And no good ever came from dealing with a hag.
None of this matters, all right? We need to get her back, and fast! You saying we should leave Rina to that monster? Is that it?
Hold on, Joel. Let him talk. What would you suggest?
Are you joking? I ain't got a clue who you are. No way I'm leaving Rina to you.
But, Joel...
Not a chance. We're getting her back on our own. Now, come on.
transforming into a mind flayer might have its perks. At least then I could float over this muck.
Not one for roughing it, I see.
Wallowing in filth is for pigs and children, my dear.
Pigs, children, and people with a little bit of grit.
And I now have a place called Sunlit Wetlands on my map. Alright. Would like to find another waypoint, and also Auntie Ethel is the same old lady that was in the Emerald Enclave. Pretty much confirms that she has something to do with giving that tiefling a bad potion. Although I don't know how I could possibly... undo that, but I know there's a lot of camp supplies here. Loving note.
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched.
Oh, probably am. Critical failure? Well, let's use an inspiration. That's better.
You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp. Stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Wow. Single-use poisoned apple. All right. We've apparently entered into a swamp. I don't know where a nearby waypoint is, but I'm on a quest to find one. Unfortunately, I think here would be a good stopping point for the time being, because we might be getting into a fight. We will see.